The Christmas Prayer by Robert Louis Stevenson. Loving Father, help us remember the birth of Jesus, that we may share in the song of the angels, the gladness of the shepherds, and worship of the wise men. Close the door of hate and open the door of love all over the world. Let kindness come with every gift, and good desires with every greeting. Deliver us from evil by the blessing which Christ brings, and teach us to be merry with clear hearts. May the Christmas morning make us happy to be thy children, and Christmas evening bring us to our beds, with grateful thoughts, forgiven and forgiven, for Jesus' sake. Amen.
I walked across an empty land. I knew the pathway like the back of my hand. I felt the earth beneath my feet. Sat by the river and it made me complete. Oh, simple thing, where have you gone? I'm getting tired and I need someone to rely on. I came across a fallen tree. I felt the branches of it looking at me. Is this
2:4-14. And Joseph also went up from Galilee out of the city of Nazareth into Judea, unto the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, to be taxed with Mary, his espoused wife, being great with child. And so it was, that while they were there, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered. And she brought forth her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn. And there were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch of their flock by night.
And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Saviour, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. Ye shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, good will toward men.
Lay down his sweet.
your baby boy one day walk on water. Mary, did you know your baby boy will save our sons and daughters? Do you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? This child that you delivered will soon deliver you. Mary, did you know that your baby boy give sight to a blind man? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will calm a storm with his hand? Do you know that your baby boy has walked where angels trod? When you kiss your little baby, you kiss the face of God. Oh, Mary, did you
stars shine on high, golden stars in the winter sky, Christmas candles in windows bright, sends greetings into the night, while our hearts a Christmas flame, glows with love like his who came, the infant Christ of lowly birth, bring goodwill and peace to earth.
Christmas is here if you can. If there is love in your heart. Candlelit Heart by Mary E. Linton. Somewhere across the winter world tonight, you will hear chimes that fill the air. Christmas extends its all-enfolding light across the distance, something we can share. You will be singing just the same as I, these familiar songs we all know so well, and you will see these same stars in your sky and wish upon the brightest one that fell. I shall remember you entering my tree, one shining star upon the topmost bough. I hang wreaths of faith that all may see, tonight I glimpse beyond there, here and now. All the time that we must be apart, I keep a candle in my heart.
My heart still can dream. So here's my lifelong wish, my grown-up Christmas list, not for myself, but for the world in need. No. And time could heal hearts. Everyone would have a friend, and bride would always win, and love could never end. This is what grown-up Christmas means. Children, we believe the grandest sights to see is something lovely right beneath the tree. But heaven only knows that packages and the bows are only for the hurting. Wars would never start, in time would heal all hearts. Everyone would have a friend, and right would always win, and love could never end. This is my grown-up Christmas. What is this illusion called? The innocence of youth. Maybe only in our blind belief can we ever find the everyone would have a friend, and right would always win, and love could never end. This is my grown-up Christmas feast. This is my only lifelong wish. This is my grown-up Christmas feast.
Dear children, they asked in every town, three kings from the land of the sun. Which is the road to Bethlehem? But neither the old nor the young could tell, so the kings rode on. Their guide was a golden star, which glittered ahead of them, high in the air. So clear, so very clear. The star stood still over Joseph's house. They all of them stopped, stepped in. The good ox lowered, and the child cried, and the kings began to sing.
A hurry. But you came like a winter snow, quiet, hushed and slow, falling from the sky in the night to the earth below.
Not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse.
The stockings were hung by the fireplace of care in the hopes that St. Nicholas would soon be there.
Out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, I sprang from the bed to see what's the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters and threw up the sash.
The moon on the breast of the new fallen snow gave the lustre of midday to the objects below. When what to my wondering eyes should appear than a miniature sleigh and a tiny reindeer?
Little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick.
More rapid than the eagles his course as they came, and he whistled and shouted and called them by name.
Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donner and Blitzen, on the top of the porch, to the top of the wall, now dash away, dash away, dash away all.
And in a twinkling I heard on the roof, the prancing and pawing of each little hoof.
As I drew my head and turned around,
down the chimney St. Nicholas came with a bound.
He was dressed in all fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot.
A bundle of toys he flung on his back, he looked like a peddler just opening his pack.
Spoke not a word and went straight to his work,
filling all the stockings and turned with a jerk,
and laying a finger on the side of his nose,
and giving a nod up the chimney he rose.
He sprung to his sleigh and to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the down of a thistle, but heard him exclaim as he drove out of sight,
Happy Christmas to all and to all a good night!
Let's go get lost here.
let's hit the North Pole and live happily. Please don't cry no tears, no, it's Christmas, baby, my snowman and me. My snowman and me. Cry, snowman, don't you fear the sun? Who'll carry me without legs to run, honey? Without legs to run, honey. Don't cry, snowman, don't you shed a tear. Who'll hear the secrets if you don't have ears, baby? If you don't have ears, baby. I want you to know that I'm never leaving, cause I'm Mrs. Snow, to death will be freezing. Yeah, you are my home for all seasons. So come, let's go. Let's go below zero and hide from the sun. I'll love you forever and we'll have some fun. Yes, let's hit the North Pole and live happily. Please don't cry no tears now, it's Christmas, baby. My snowman and me. My snowman and me. Baby.
Thank you.
A spaceman came traveling on a ship from afar. 'Twas light years of time since his mission did start, and over a village he hoped in his craft, and it shone in the sky like a star, just like a star. He followed a light, came down to a shed where mother and child were lying on a bed. a stranger spoke. He said, do not fear, I come from a place a long way from here, and I bring a message for mankind to hear. And suddenly the sweetest of music filled the air, and it went la 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 la. Peace and goodwill to all men.
And the Grinch, with his Grinch feet ice cold in the snow, stood puzzling and puzzling. How could it be so? It came without ribbons, it came without tags, it came without packages, boxes or bags. And he puzzled and puzzled till his puzzler was sore. Then the Grinch thought of something he hadn't before. What if Christmas, he thought, doesn't come from a store? What if Christmas, perhaps, means a little bit more? On behalf of everybody at Milnhall College Academy, I'd like to wish you all a very safe and merry Christmas and a peaceful new year.
Thank you.
Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Porque ahora no es felicidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Porque ahora no es felicidad. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad. Por la dolor no es felicidad. Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad.
Por la dolor no es felicidad.
I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad.
Pero no es felicidad. Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad.
Pero no es felicidad.
I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad.
Thank you.
poison in my blood. I took my feet to Oxford Street, trying to right or wrong. Just walk away, those windows say, I can't believe she's gone. When you're still waiting for the snow to fall, it doesn't really feel like Christmas at all.
I'll give it to someone special. I gave you my heart.